In St. Charles Parish, detectives are searching for a person accused of mail theft. Investigators say yesterday the person in this video stole mail from a mailbox in the 200 block of Bow Place Boulevard in Bayou Gauche. According to deputies, the person rode a bicycle around several streets in the area, opening numerous mailboxes. So far, though, no other thefts have been reported.